gives me the greatest pleasure to announce that this plaque is well and truly unveiled.